One of my most favorite parts of the World Geographic Atlas is how it starts. You would assume that it would go right into maps, but it doesn't. It starts with the universe. In 1953, when this atlas was published, what was known about the observable universe was a lot. Now, it's so much more. At the same time, there's so much to explore, learn, and understand beyond our human lifetimes. This beautiful spread reminds us that we are part of the universe. We're made of it. It's in us. Turn the page and we're shown the solar system comprised of the sun and planets. And there it is, Earth. The astronomer Carl Sagan said it best about the world we happen to live in. From his 1994 book, Pale Blue Dot, Sagan wrote, "Our planet is a lonely speck in the great enveloping cosmic dark. In our obscurity, in all this vastness, there is no hint that it will help come from elsewhere to save us from ourselves. The Earth is the only world known so far to harbor life. There is nowhere else, at least in the near future, to which our species could migrate." Bayer and his team designed an atlas that starts with an offering of cosmic perspective.